you for being here, Paul. I'm so, you know, how much I love you. You know, I will tell you this every time.
Why don't you marry me? Just kidding.
I wanted to, you're
already married, but we could.
We could do it. Yeah, yeah. Absolutely. I could. Why not? I've seen Pee Wee's Big Adventure probably 180 times, I think, around that. I remember in high school, I counted it was 150.
I've seen it more, but...
Come on! Oh, but it's my favorite movie. It's like, it's just so awesome. It's so great and so many memorable things. And Tim Burton, that was one of his first films, wasn't it?
His first film. His first feature film.
I mean, is there going to be another Pee-wee movie? Could you do one?
Oh, God. There is going to be one, and I was hoping I could make this huge announcement tonight, but it's a week away, I think, from being announced. But,
okay, really?
But, yeah, Judd Apatow is producing it still. This was all leaked three years ago, so a little bit is known.
Little is known. I
mean, Judd Apatow, you've heard that part, right?
Yeah. And then,
And then
you're the other part.
I'm the other part.
Yeah.
We hired a director. I can't say yet, but we've hired a director, and we're going to start in February.
This is Steven Spielberg? Might be.
Steven Spielberg.
Yay! Steven Spielberg. Doing the Pee-wee movie. I'm so excited because it's...
P.T. It's called P.T.
It's close enough, yeah. Pee-wee Herman, this character, where did it come from? I know it's from the Groundlings.
Yeah, I was in an improv group, the Groundlings.
I studied there, too.
I know.
You were one of my idols. I went and worked. I saw pictures of you. I never became an actual Groundling. But I took class, and then I got Saturday Night Live. Sorry. Well,
I love that story.
No. Wait, so what were you doing? We were doing
an improv, an extended improv about a place like the Comedy Store, the Improv, a comedy club.
Yeah.
And we were all supposed to do characters you might see performing at a comedy club. So I could never remember punchlines to jokes. So my character was a bad comic who you would never, ever expect to make it.
Yeah.
And so I just told jokes where I couldn't remember the punchlines and pulled props out of a bag.
I didn't know this, but you were on the Dating Game?
Yeah.
As Pee Wee Herman.
Yeah, my very first thing I ever did, I was reading the paper, the drama log it was called.
Yeah. The character breakdown.
Gave you auditions if you weren't if you didn't have an agent or, you know.
Yeah,
no
sure,
way.
You're looking for
and
a gig.
And so there was a cattle call for the Dating Game. And I had just recently developed Pee Wee Herman. And I thought, why not? You know, let's see what happens. So I put my Pee Wee outfit on and I went down to a cattle call. There were probably 200 guys, regular dating game contestants. And it was the first time I ever knew the power of Pee Wee Herman. I walked in, and the second I walked in, I could tell every person working there was like, holy, oh my God. Oh. Yeah,
this guy's weird, man. We got a good one here.
But I could tell they were going like, this guy is on the show.
Yeah.
And I could tell that.
And you actually made it on the show. Here's a picture right here. That's Pee Wee Herman.
That's me winning. That's me winning.
No.
Yeah.
Someone chose you?
I was on three times. I lost twice, and then I was on a third time,
and I won. You won Dating Game?
Yeah.
What girl won?
We've been married 26 years now.
Oh, congratulations. No, I did not know that. That's so wild.
No, we actually never got to go on the date.
You didn't?
No. She got married before we got to go. It had to keep getting postponed and postponed. Yeah.